ladies and gentlemen in attendance and boxing fans joining us around the world, live from Barclays Center in Brooklyn, New York, here is the challenger, the number six contender from Poland, the Polish pin, Artur Szpilka. And now, please welcome to the ring, WBC heavyweight champion of the world, the bronze bomber, Deontay Wilder.
'78-'75 with 1 minute gone here in the ninth, and there's a combination by Wilder, warned by the referee for a rabbit punch. Side of the head by Szpilka, and there's some sportsmanship.
And that's what I was trying to say before. Deontay makes the same exact mistake, so you could essentially give the same instruction to Szpilka. Back up Deontay, and he'll put himself out of position.
Oh, and Szpilka getting busy with the left.
And I'll tell you what Spilka's doing now. He's doubling up with that left hand. So when the first one gets there and doesn't get there, he's throwing another one. And that's a big difference in what he was doing before.
But he's known as a counterpuncher, and we've seen much in the terms of effective counterpunching as we look at these comparisons, Al.
It is interesting, and Spilka has gone to the body more.
No surprise.
Yeah, and right. We're not surprised. And so, but in headshots, Wilder landing a huge percentage.
Wilder flicking the jab. There's a right hand, but off balance, delivered with 1 minute left in the ninth round.
It's a close round. Where we're at in the scoring remains to be seen, but Szpilka is kind of making, I think, a comeback round here after a couple of rounds that haven't gone well for him.
Yeah, forcing a bit of an uncomfortable tempo and pace.
Oh! Oh, that's down!